all the way from the top. And it don't stop.
Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, today we got a Juice WRLD reaction. This is actually from the Spider-Man soundtrack. The animated Spider-Man. I'm not sure if that came out or if it's about to come out, but they dropped the soundtrack for it. Juice WRLD has a track on here. It's a collab with an artist named Season. I've never heard of this artist before. It sounds like a female's name, but it might not be. I'm not too sure. But the track is called Hide. Now, I heard a little snippet of it. It's like a slower type of vibe to it, almost like a love song type of thing going on. But hey, bro, we about to go ahead and check it out. Hopefully it's some heat, but you already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this. Hey, just the vibe on this bit is so tough to me, bro. Like, the beat ain't dropped to nothing yet. It's just the guitar stringing in the background with a couple of instruments in there. This money is tough to me, though, bro. Let's keep it going. Me leave the thrills at home, baby. And I'm fine with it. I'm fine with it. She really made me lose control. Made me lose control. I'm fine for it. We're just two lost souls, but we're fine. Hey, now that's what I was meaning when I said it kind of sounds like a like love song to an extent, because he's saying basically I found this girl, she makes me feel at home, and you know what I'm saying, basically she gives me a good feeling, I feel like I found the one. But hey, we're gonna keep it going, see what it's talking, bro. When it gets dark outside and you Okay, so Season, I guess, is an actual guy. I wasn't sure who it was, but like I said, Season to me sounded like could have been a like female artist's name. But either way, I've never heard of this guy, so this would be a first listen. Let's see what he's talking, bro. So basically both of them got the same concept as far as their the content in their verses itself. They're basically talking about a female that basically came and changed their entire life, their perspective on things. Like, she basically changed them for the better. I mean, that's real talk, bro. That's real talk. Let's keep it going.
Say we're fine with it. Pull up in a bit of man and whip it up. I'm fine with it. pulling, pulling a whip. Got your main bitch, she just hopped in my whip. Hey, yeah, she ready to whip. Yeah, she ready to whip. She ready to strip, yeah.
Alright, bro, that was Juice WRLD and Season. Track called High, of course, from the Spider-Man soundtrack. This is definitely a dope track for me, bro. Like I said, it gives me like a like love song type of feel. They're basically talking about a female who came in and changed their entire life and made things better. You feel me? Which is, you know what I'm saying? That's definitely a dope concept. I'm rocking with the sound on it. Juice WRLD definitely did his thing on there. The guy Season held it down as well. His verse to me wasn't necessarily nothing that was too crazy. You know what I'm saying? Where I'm just like, damn, this nigga is fire. But, you know what I'm saying? He still held it down and did his thing, in my opinion. Overall, it was definitely a dope track. They both kind of complimented each other to an extent. Now, I could definitely see myself dropping this on a couple playlists. This is something that, like, you would play when you in that mood, though. You feel me? But, hey, man, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. Hey, if y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And, hey, man, we back on the road to 5K subscribers, a team. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going. Keep it growing. Hey, y'all, definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'ma keep these videos rolling out. We gonna keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.
Bitch, you spend my trip, walk up in it, bitch, and I'm going it, and I'm rolling it, and I'm pulling it. 2-4 fuck your bitch, 2-4 stroking it. It's my chain, it's all in here.